Little by little, without realizing it, I'd come to believe that the story in the manuscript was coming true. The current of its narrative had taken me deeper and deeper into dark waters. Alice had been taken from me. Aaron was probably in jail. I was a fugitive from the FBI. The whole world taken over by the dark presence was trying to destroy me.
Whoops.
It felt real, but it matched a toxic case of insanity.
Totally not my fault. Dude, that parking's beautiful. Look at it. I cry every time.